Hey, what's going on, Midway fans? Brandon Lester here, Bassmaster Elite Series Pro. I got a product review video here for you. Something that I've been using for 4 or 5 years now, and it's changed the game in the braided line world for me. You know, I use a lot of braided line out on tour, especially when we go to lakes that have a lot of grass, a lot of shallow wood cover, a lot of heavy cover. Braided line is a big, big deal because it doesn't have a lot of stretch in it. But one of the problems with braided line is it's made of a woven, ropey type material, for lack of a better term, and it's a woven together kind of fabric in its finished form, and most of it is made, and then the dye is added to it. And when they do that, a lot of times with a lot of braided lines on the market, that dye will actually start to fade out, and you'll end up with it. Some braids, I've had it, you fish with it for a day or two, especially if it's raining or wet outside, you'll have that braid all over your hands. Your hands will be green. It'll be all over your reels and gum up your reels. So a few years back, a company that I've worked with about my whole career, Vicious Fishing Line, they came out with a line called Vicious No-Fade Braid. And I know it sounds crazy. It sounds like a gimmick. But guys, I'm telling you, this stuff does not fade. Like I said, I've been using it for several years. And not only does it not fade, this is one of the absolute quietest braids on the market. It's super strong. It's got that low stretch that braid is supposed to have, but it comes through the guides really smooth and really clean. And that's another reason why it doesn't fade as well. But it's just made with a different process. I think the dye is added before it's woven together, so that's why it doesn't fade as bad. I don't know. All I know is it does not fade. I'm going to show you guys something right here. This is pretty cool. This is my swim jig rod, and this particular line has been on here for a year. And I just got back from a tournament where I was throwing a swim jig a lot. And this is what the braid looks like in the package. So you can see right there, I mean, this stuff has not, I have thrown this swim jig miles with this rod and it has not faded. If you don't believe me, just go look at the reviews on this stuff. I'm telling you, really, really good stuff. They make it in all different sizes. Midway carries it in 40, 50, 60, I think, right now. So I use that a lot. 40 pound, I use it for my lighter flipping setups. Flipping heavy grass, I like the 60 pound, especially with a big weight. That's one of my favorite ways to catch a bass. But this is some good stuff, man. You guys try it out. Vicious No Fade Braid. I think you'll be impressed with it as well. Let me know what you think. But good luck on the water, guys, and I'll see you next time.